In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do a one-sample Wilcoxon. A one-sample Wilcoxon test is the non-parametric equivalent of the one-sample t-test. In the one-sample t-test, we had one column of data that we wanted to compare to a hypothesized mean. In this situation, we have non-parametric data, so data that do not follow a normal distribution. We will again have one column of data that we want to compare to a hypothesized median. Because we're dealing with non-parametric data, we look at medians, not means. So before, we've used the analyze function, and when I've gone to non-parametric tests, I've gone to legacy dialogues. Unfortunately, it's not that straightforward performing a one sample Wilcoxon using this method. These are some of the older buttons on SPSS. So you actually go here to one sample. So it's a little bit less straightforward than what you might have seen before. You have to go here to fields, this fields tab, and you have to move over all of these data apart from the data that you are interested in looking at. So in this data set, I'm going to have a look at the total scores for video D. So this is what I'm going to look at. I then go here to settings. I have to tick customize tests, and now I'm ticking the compare median to hypothesized Wilcoxon sign rank test. And then here I enter the value that I want to compare it to. So for example, I might want to compare it to a hypothesized median of 20, a score of 20. Then I select run. It's taking a few moments, but it will produce a test. It's a bit different to the other tables that you've seen because this actually tells you whether or not you can reject the null hypothesis, which we can because our p-value is a lot less than 0.05. So I hope that has helped you in doing a one-sampled Wilcoxon.